Tip is controlled by Vanderbilt. We're underway at Memorial Gym. Jenkins gives it top of the key. Goldburn drives down the lane. Dishes it off to Azili. Baseline hook shot on the way. Short. Rebound. Goldburn. He'll retrieve it and bring it back out front to Tinsley. McBee, top of the key, Maiman. He's driving against Goldburn. Spins in the lane. Throws it up off the glass. Good.
He was going to take that shot no matter what. Maiman. He's going to get us on the scoreboard.
Taylor's got 7 early points. Inside pass. Kenny Hall whips it into the corner to McBee. Back down low. Maiman. Maiman puts it up off the glass and scores inside against Chingang. Parker also in at point guard. Pass down low. Maiman, he's free. Lays it up and in. Good luck, Kenny Hall.
That was a good pass. They recognized the matchup problem. Tinsley on Maiman, and Maiman went right over him. Good pass by Kenny Hall.
Tatum gives it down low. Pass to Maiman. Maiman double team. Throws it off the glass. No good. And Stokes tips it in. Very soft. Just nestled it back through the webbing. 30-12 with 5 minutes to go. Pass inside goes to Maiman. Maiman puts it off the glass and scores. Good entry pass.
He's playing tough, Maiman.
Maiman's got 8.
Keep giving it to him. You got to take little steps when it's going like this.
Goldburn out front. Lost the ball on the dribble. Maiman steals. Gives to Golden. Golden drives and slams it.
6-0.
Tatum drives. Free throw line shut off. Pass down low. Maiman powers his way to the basket. Puts it up and in and scores.
He's playing hard.
He sure is. Golden brings it up the left side. Slows it up, gives it down low. Stokes. Stokes turns, works on Azili, spins back left, puts it up and in off the glass. What a move by the freshman. 43-23. Vanderbilt leads. Trey Golden. Pass inside. Kenny Hall fakes, goes up against Chinganning, scores.
Good play by Kenny.
Got him down low and scored it. 43-25, Vandy. And Vanderbilt's biggest lead, 54-27. Richardson drives into traffic, throws underneath. Macanjula lays it up and in. Washburn back into the game for the Volunteers. Washburn top of the key, drives hard, throws up a left-hand shot. Good off the glass, and he's fouled. It'll go to the line. Here's Washburn baseline, shut off, throws it to Maiman. Free throw line extended on Tinsley. Drives hard, throws it off the glass and in. He saw that mismatch, and Maiman went right for the hoop. Tennessee in front court trying to get a mount of charge here. Golden pulls up, hits a floater on the right side. Washburn going against Jenkins, can't get in, gives to Tatum. He drives baseline into traffic, throws it off the glass, and good. Tough shot, Cameron Tatum.
That was a tough shot.
Here's Washburn. Throws the left side to Richardson, launching a three, and that's good. Tennessee's first three-pointer of the night after missing the first 8. Washburn gets it to front court, gets around Johnson, gives it off underneath. Macanjula goes up and lays it up and in. Good luck that time, Washburn.
Well, they're not going to foul.
Tennessee looking to get it inside, passing low to Macanjula, goes up, head fake, lays it up and in against Goldburn. Nice play.
He's been a bright spot.
Yeah, 7 points tonight for Yemi. Miller drives, fakes, goes baseline, throws it up and in. Tough shot by Dwight Miller, his first basket of the night. Vanderbilt bounces back from a tough loss to Mississippi State, and the Volunteers' road woes continue as they drop to 0-6 on the road this season, as tonight Vanderbilt in an impressive fashion knocks off the Tennessee Volunteers here at Memorial Gym, 65-47.